Consumers are smarter than ever. When they shop, they have expectations about the products they buy. They expect to see nutritional information, where the item comes from, how fresh it is, and more. These expectations push food manufacturers, packagers, and distributors to ensure that information is present. When it's not, consumers will choose other products. To meet this need, food manufacturers will print directly on packages, in many cases using dot matrix printers. Each time a package is filled, the printer adds information such as lot number and born-on date. After printing, it's very important that the package be inspected to ensure the printing is present. This is normally done with a camera and vision system. Food manufacturers and packagers will use similar packaging for their products. This makes it easy to use the same packaging equipment for different items. The package color and design change, so shoppers notice the difference, but the package type does not. Changes in background color often require that vision systems used for inspection be programmed differently each time packaging lines run a new product. These changes are the source of frustration for food producers and packagers. They cause problems because new detection programs must be loaded, tested, and calibrated. Each of these impacts the downtime for the packaging line and can yield to excessive waste product as the line is reset. Datalogic has vision tools that makes it easy to change products with similar packaging without major changes to the print detection system. Datalogic includes many advanced vision tools with its vision systems, like the contrast tool and edge enhancement tool. These tools have an intuitive interface that make them easy to use and very flexible. The edge enhancement tool is used to highlight areas of color intensity change. The main benefit is that it negates background color and areas of low gradient change, turning them black. The edges are reported as bright pixels. No matter what the background color is or changes to, this filter tool turns a potentially complex scene into a black and white image. The contrast tool uses image processing to count the number of pixels of a certain intensity in a defined region. This region would be where the printing is expected to be. The tool will ignore all background and low intensity contrast or gradient changes and only count pixels that are present due to printing. Packages that fall outside the defined tolerances are rejected. Here's the best part. Once you establish the parameters for these vision tools, changing packaging is easy. The parameters are applied to the new package and the line is running again. It really is that easy. Want to know more? Contact your local Datalogic representative or visit datalogic.com.